Bollywood superstar Salman Khan, who wanted to be a writer before he took to acting, will be making his debut as a lyricist in his upcoming film Race 3, which is currently being shot in Abu Dhabi. According to a source attached to the unit, the film's team was scouting for a song to go with a romantic sequence when the actor revealed that he had already written one. When Salman read it out to the makers, they loved it and finalized it. The number will be choreographed by director Remo D’Souza. Producer Ramesh Taurani confirmed the news, saying it's a lovely romantic track, exactly what we were looking for. This is the first time Salman's name will appear in the credits as lyricist. Apart from Salman, Race 3 also stars Jacqueline, Fernandez, Anil, Kapoor, Bobby Deol, Saqib, Salim, and Shah.